First, open Blender. Go to Edit, Preferences, go to Add-ons. Search for Turnaround, click the included Turnaround Camera add-on and close the window. Go to the viewport, press Shift A, add a camera, move it as far as way as you need and click the subject you want to focus. Go to the Animate tab and select your camera. This will create automatically a turnaround in the Z axis. Next, set up the frame range for your animation and make sure you click Create Track Constraint. You can play with these options if you need to, such as having a dolly zoom or having a back and forward animation. 250 frames looks good. To make the animation, click Turnaround. Keep in mind that this will create a helper in the exact position of the 3D cursor. You can drag it elsewhere if you are a psychopath and would like the turnaround to be elsewhere but the center of the scene. The result also eases the animation keyframes. I strongly recommend having them in a linear interpolation mode. Make sure the helper is selected, grab the lower left corner of your viewport upwards to make a new window. Click this icon and select Graph Editor. Click Normalize so you can have a better view of those two keyframes. Select one, then hold Shift and select the other one. Right click on the second keyframe, select Interpolation Mode, then click Linear. If you want to render it without a background, for EB, go to Render Properties, Film, and click Transparent. For Cycles, it's the same.